Simon. I need to sit down for a second.
Effie's last words on this earth settle on the pub atmosphere like a dark cowl. Her face twists as someone presses a 2-ton lead weight onto her diaphragm and sends an electric shock up her left arm. Sweat erupts on her forehead. Simon watches as Effie throws her right hand to her chest. A grunt and she drops. A lift going down. Cables sliced, brakes shot, gravity king. She face plants the floor. No attempt to break the fall. The doctor will say that Effie was dead seconds after hitting the wood. The autopsy will reveal a massive heart attack, brought on by arteries so blocked they would be shown to a visiting set of medical students as an example of what chronic overeating does. Simon stands for a few seconds, unsure exactly what to do. His first thought is not to drop to his haunches and help Effie. His first thought is that he has just watched his 20 grand die in front of him. Eventually, when his brain clears a little, he moves forward.
"Are you okay?"
he utters, looking down on Effie. The words sound dumb as soon as they are out. Behind him, a voice sounds.
"Effie!"
the newcomer shouts and rushes forward. As the newcomer bends down, he asks Simon,
"What happened? Did you do this?"
The accusation stuns Simon.
"No, George, she just dropped."
"Effie,"
says George Laidlaw, reaching for her hand before shouting at Simon,
"Call an ambulance, man!"